think I'll take that. That looks like something.
Got it.
All right, here we go.
He's missing you. Whoa, where'd you come from? Got something for you. See ya.
Oh, hi, pal. How's it going on this fine day? Night.
Catch you at a bad time, Oswald? Or did you expect me not to come back?
No, not at all. Everything's fine. You want a glass of something?
After the ambush you teed up, don't be shocked if I refuse any drink you give me.
Oh, no, you don't understand. They showed up with those talon things. They said they'd tear me to pieces, slowly, and I figured, well, you've got none of worse scrapes.
Playing the coward card, then. You like that one.
I hope we can put this behind us. It would be a shame to lose this mutually beneficial business deal we have going.
I'll think about it.
Welcome back. Had a good time rubbing elbows with the beautiful people.
It was the time, I'll say that. What's all this about, Cobblepot?
Straight to the point. I like that about you. So, how's about a little partnership?
No way. I'd make a hell of a bartender, but the only thing dirtier than your past is the money moving through here.
You misunderstand me, friend. As the owner of a respected establishment, I have an interest in keeping the streets safe. You could help.
If I'm translating this correctly, you want me to break your competitor's knees.
I'm not in the crime business anymore. So if I came across any unusual gear, I'd be obliged to turn it over. Upstanding citizen that I am.
If you actually make good on that, I'll eat my mask. But okay.
Well, that's the spirit.
Yeah! Yeah! Come on, Robinson!
Looks like one of Batman's old stockpiles. Gotta be a way to open it.
Damn it, I need help!
Crap.
Damn it, I need help! I'm gonna tell everyone about this!
Now it's on!
Nightwing recognized. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
Thanks for keeping an eye out for us.
Hey, Montoya. How's the file and Colonel Voice going?
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
Isn't it always?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
I'm not surprised. Even without the court connection, Kane has a lot of power. And weapons. Have you tried Judge Moreno? She's put away a bunch of Gotham elites. Doesn't seem to care who she pisses off.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
A judge doesn't just disappear, even in this city. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a direction to point me.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it. Thanks for the help out there.
Cautious in there, Nightwing.
They're a joke.
There you go.
Watch the shadows. Make sure there are no capes around.
Wonder if I'll need to deal with any vigilantes tonight.
Hurt them!
And that's that. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Simple. Your money goes in my pocket.
You know this isn't how this is.
I just had the best idea. I won't rat you out to the rest of the cops.
I'm not down yet. You better clear out of here.
We'll be in soon.
Judge Elena Moreno, tell me where she is.
Look, we're not crazy enough to cross the people who want Moreno dead, okay? But the regulators, now they have been bragging about a big protection job.
Got it. Belfry, the mob says they stayed as far away from Moreno as they could. They think she cut a deal with the regulators, though.
Affirmative. Let us know if you learn anything.
Seeing that they have hostages, do be cautious.
Heck yeah!
Thank you.
the dodge bot.
Hey, there's Nike!
Thanks for the workout.
Something out, can't we?
You shouldn't have interfered with our plan.
Thank you.
Looking the other way. Unless you need to feel better.
No freaking way.
Here.
Bryant. We've lost contact with the prisoner transport.
PPD man pranked!
Another one. Stay down.
You guys turn out and stop this up!
That's how you keep Gotham safe.
Yeah.
What do you know about Judge Elena Moreno?
Listen, I heard there was a deal to protect her, but I don't know the details.
Thanks. Belfry, regulator sold security tech to the freaks. Said they don't know anything about Moreno.
That sounds out of character for the freaks. I'd definitely say it's worth investigating.
People have been making a bigger racket than usual. Might be I want a little extra to look the other way.
No freaking way.
Not like you can't afford it.
That ain't our turn.
Still enjoying a life of crime.
You and I both know this is a good deal.
Pop quiz, freak. Judge Elena Moreno is missing. Do you know where she is?
Oh, yeah! I heard that all we gotta do is keep her safe from those guys in the bird masks. Easy!
Appreciate the tip.
You won't live through the night.
Here we go! Belfry, I've got updates. Moreno cut a deal with the Freaks for protection. I'm en route to her location.
All right, keep us posted.
Judge Moreno, are you okay?
They were gonna kill me, just like they killed my brother, poor Alex. All this because I wouldn't close construction on the Chelsea tunnel?
Afraid so. The court doesn't like no's.
Damn it. They are real.
Their leader's Jacob Kane. Montoya prepped a warrant for his arrest. Murder charges. Should stick.
I'll sign it. People like that can't be allowed to terrorize this city.
On that, we agree. Thank you for trusting us. Do you need an escort out of here?
Someone's already on their way. I knew the Freaks couldn't keep this up, so I called a friend. Thank you, and good luck, Nightwing.
Belfry, Moreno's in one piece, despite the court. She signed Montoya's arrest warrant, too.
I was getting worried there. We'll take Moreno somewhere safe.
Is the blindfold really necessary?
Not anymore.
Look at this place. Wait. Barbara? What are you doing here?
Renee. Glad you could make it. Welcome to the Belfry.
You're Batgirl. Did your father know?
If he did, he never said.
But now you know. If you're gonna help us take down Jacob Kane, we need to trust each other.
Dick Grayson. Well, I guess you're Nightwing then.
Is it that obvious?
It's pretty obvious. You don't even, like,
do a voice or anything.
Robin. I don't think we've met out of costume.
Actually, we've met. Like, 5 times.
Oh, yeah. Tim Drake, right?
We done laying our cards on the table? We got a plan to go over.
Jason Todd. The dead walk among us.
I get that a lot. You get what we needed?
The judge actually signed off on the Jacob Kane charge. Conspiracy to murder Langstrom. Some solid detective work. If you could get Kane out of that hidey hole, I can make sure every honest cop in Gotham is waiting out front. Huh. But that won't be easy. This building is basically a tank.
Oh, we know. Armored facade. Anti-aircraft guns on the roof.
That's why we have drones.
I assume you don't have a permit for that.
We absolutely do not.
Gotta admit, Pennyworth, I was kinda hoping you were Batman and just retired or something.
While I'm flattered, the truth is unfortunately more grim.
I'm sorry to hear that. So, about that plan.
The plan? Yes.
You're gonna love it.
To start, you'll rendezvous at the rally point in sight of the target,
Kane Industries.
Got new intel for the evidence board.
A spate of large animal sightings and violent attacks across Gotham has authorities scrambling. Gotham is no stranger to creatures causing havoc in the streets, but this most recent activity appears especially coordinated and widespread. The carnage has all but overwhelmed city hospitals. It's like an army of bears has moved into the city, said one ER doctor.
Thank you for agreeing to come here, Detective. We couldn't do this without your help.
Just doing my job.
So, what do you think?
This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly brighter than the Batcave.
I wish Bruce could see this. It's not the manor. But I think he'd like it.
I know he would. Because this is your home.
No matter how hard we try, there's always more to do. But Bruce never gave up. And neither will we.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Of course he did.
Remain at large. I'm Noor Rashid, and this is GCN.